What? What are you talking about? Shut up! Listen to me, this script is better than my last movie, Beneath the Valley of Cheap Women.
Hold on. Excuse me, Mr. Nixon, that man is still waiting to see you.
Well, get rid of him.
But I can't.
Now listen to me, shut up! Look, you listen to me, you moron! Well, I love you too. Goodbye, Mother.
Mr. Fixer, let me have just 5 minutes of your time, and let me tell you what a great thrill it is to meet you. I've seen every one of your films. Escape from the Planet of Cheap Women, Return to the Planet of Cheap Women, Inside the Planet of the Cheap Women, and Somewhere in the Vicinity of the Planet of the Cheap Women. And I've loved them all. But Mr. Vixen, I've got a great idea for a movie. Mind if I sit down? This is gonna blow you over. See, my dad was one of the most famous actors in Hollywood. Specialized in playing deranged hunchbacks, but off screen, he was a real monster.
Igor, baby, be reasonable.
No. Certainly not.
Come on.
No. I'm tired of playing hunchbacks. Why do they always cast me as a hunchback? Can't they see the real me? I want to do a musical. I want to sing. I want to dance.
But you can't dance. You can hardly walk.
Yeah. Mr. Igor, if you do not stand still, I will not be able to measure your arm.
I don't want it. If I'm going to the Oscars tonight, I'm not going in this ridiculous outfit.
What does he say?
Where's my suit with a formal hump?
I cannot do
anything. The one with gold inlay in it. Penny, what are you doing in there?
Don't you remember? You said stay here and grow up.
Say hello to the nice gentleman, Kenny.
I didn't know you had a son.
Oh, yeah, well, he doesn't get out much. He's rather sickly. Now, it's time to run along. It's time to strap Kenny into bed and nail him down. Bye-bye. Wave goodbye to the nice gentleman, Kenny. Bye.
Right.
Back in the closet.
Yes, Daddy.
Yes, Daddy.
What? Yes, Daddy, dearest, sweet, loving, caring, precious, understanding, extremely talented human being.
That's better. Now, back in the closet, Daddy.
I'll take that.
And we'll just... What's this?
It's a shoe bag.
I buy you lovely orthopedic shoes to wear. And what do you do with them?
Man.
You put them in nasty, dirty, filthy shoe bags.
Man.
I'll teach you. No more shoe bags.
No more shoe bags. Dad. Jesus Christ, Daddy.
Penny, I don't like this, but what I'm going to do is going to hurt me much more than it hurts you.
It's horrible. It's awful. But I love it.
Ben!
Yeah? Hold on. It's for you.
Oh.
You're Ken the Monster, right?
Yeah, that's me. For me?
Yeah, take it.
Oh, thanks. Hello? Oh, yeah, sure, right away. Okay, bye. Oh, that was the director, they're just setting up for the next flashback right now.
Yeah,
I gotta go.
Well, what happens? Tell me all about it.
Oh, yeah. Well, back in the 50s, Dad's career started slipping. He started hitting the skids, and Dad started hitting the booze.
Over the hill am I. Over the hump. I'm gonna make a comeback! I'm gonna make a hunchback. Look at this mess. This mess, Kenny.
Dad?
Kenny.
What?
Kenny.
What, Dad? I can hear you, but I can't see you.
Where are you?
Here.
Where?
Here. Oh.
There you are.
What do you want?
Kenny, be a dear, would you, and just clean up this mess.
What, this mess?
And that mess.
What, that?
And this mess.
There.
And that mess.
No, I won't. And you can't make me either.
Kenny. Why, you ungrateful little orphan. I gave you the best 6 minutes of my life, and this is how you reward me. I'll teach you to have flashbacks.
All right, Dad, I'm gone!
Well, it seemed like a quick way to make a couple of bucks, so I made it into a movie. But nobody would buy it as a drama, so I had to push it as a comedy. That didn't work either, so I took the whole damn thing and cut it down to a sketch.
Sketch?
Yeah.
Oh, well, you seem to know what's going on around here. Could you direct us to the end of the sketch?
Back there.
Oh, all right. Yeah. Thank you. It's an old shtick, but it might just work.
All right.